Alfred, I'm heading back to GCPD. Oracle may have a lead on where Scarecrow has taken Jim.
Now she has access to the clock tower computers. I don't doubt she will, sir.
Scarecrow should just give up, man. He ain't taking you. No way.
You think that's smart bringing the girl back here, Batman? Might as well kill her now.
Great. You're here. Scarecrow's chopper flew out towards the bay before heading north. I tried narrowing it down further, but the data's corrupted. They did more damage than I thought. What the hell was that?
Trouble.
Gallant police force of Gotham, I have a message for you. You are not safe. You are not protected. Batman will not save you. This is the beginning of the end for you, Dark Knight.
Like hell it is. The Bat Computer's back online, Batman. I'll do what I can.
Keep your gun straight on that door. We are not dying in here. We've come too far.
Let's show them what it means to be GCPD!
Cash, full lockdown. Now!
Ready for a shot, Batman!
Open the shutter doors.
I'm trying, Batman. Power's out. This is it. They're gonna tear the building apart.
Batman, the schematics say there's a generator on the outside of the building. Go!
In blue, put their faith in you, Bats. They believed in you. They turned a blind eye all those times you took the law into your own hands. And now, you're gonna get them all killed! Seriously, let's just get out of here and leave them all to die. I'll only have to come back later and butcher them all anyway, and frankly, that's going to be a lot more painful for everyone involved. It's your choice, Bats. Ah, if only old Jimbo were here to see this.
Power up the backup generator to get those doors open. Oracle, the backup generator is online.
Good. Let's get you out there. Head to the car and I'll... What? No way!
What is it?
A vulnerability in the militia's network. Idiots. I think I can hijack their drones.
Good. Get ready for a fight.
Ready, Batman?
Ready, Oracle.
I'll be out there fighting alongside you.
Five.
Four.
Three.
Two.
One.
Let's finish this.
I got him! He's in the cauldron!
Thank you.
Okay, next hack started.
Lost the Mamba drone.
Tank's ready to blow, Batman.
You cannot stop it, Batman. Their world is crumbling.
Batman's taking out a drone. Sir, we need to stop the hack at its source, otherwise this is over.
Nothing's changed, Sergeant. Reduce that elephant to dust and this battle is ours.
It's like being in the field again. Kinda.
Alpha
target selected. Beginning hack now. Tank hacked and fully operational.
Alpha target flanked!
The ones that fight at your side still believe in you. I will show them how misplaced that belief is.
Takeover protocol initiated.
Multiple units offline!
Status critical. Awaiting orders.
It's time. Send them in.
Yes, sir. There's nothing left, sir. Nothing.
You played your part. Now Batman will play his.
All drones destroyed. We did it! No, wait. Scarecrow's dropped infantry on the roof. They're trying to bypass the security lock. I can hold them off, but not for long. Batman, I've got control of the security and utility systems on the rooftop. I can take the bastards out. You just set them up. You're welcome.
We're the best, Bat! You won't keep up with us!
Get him over there!
people in here looking to thank you, the both of you. And I'm one of them. It looked bad for a minute there.
Thanks, Aaron, but you don't need to... Oh, God.
What is it?
I think Scarecrow's at the movie studios. Dad's voice was just used to gain access.
Pull up a surveillance feed.
I've tried. And I can't get a hold of Robin. He was in there, right?
Don't worry, Oracle. I'm on my way.
There's Robin anyway. We're supposed to keep watch for that kid. So, explain it to me again. Scarecrow's gas got sucked away by a giant plant.
That's right.
And poison ivy was inside the plant.
Yep.
And then she died.
Exactly.
And there were plants attacking the tanks we sent in trying to stop it. Jesus. Yep.
Open.
There goes another boy wonder, lost to another super villain. If it's any consolation, I can't see him matching my incredible work with Jason, can you? Scarecrow will probably just pump him full of fear gas, then slit his little throat. Oh, what a waste. Ah, well, just you and me now, eh, kiddo? The real dynamic duo. There, try those eyes. Seriously, when are you gonna learn? Every time you let someone come between us, they end up dead or crippled or brainwashed into killing you. Take a hint, old boy. We may have had our differences, but you and me, we're made for each other.
Looking for someone. You should know by now that nowhere is safe. The Commissioner was so eager to betray you earlier, when his daughter's life depended on it. And now, I have your Robin, the caged bird. Fascinating that your fears would drive you to lock your closest ally in a prison cell. Now those same fears will make you do as I say. There's a storage depot in Kingston. Go there, alone. Prepare to take off that mask, or your friends will die.
Giving up the cowl, eh, Batsy? Good for you. You save your friends, I get another token toxin. Hang on. What if Satface kills you once he's had his fun? I changed my mind. We don't have to go. Caring for friends is overrated, especially yours. They can't be left alone for 5 minutes without being kidnapped.
You left him in a cell.
He wasn't safe.
And he is now? He'd take a bullet for you, Bruce. We all would. But you left him defenseless. You didn't even give him a choice. I'm sorry, Bruce, but you have to get him back. Whatever it takes.
So it's decision time, Bats. Give yourself up to Scarecrow and get us both killed? Or is it time for the new dynamic duo to hit the streets?
Alfred, I'm going to give myself in to Scarecrow. It's the only way to save Robin and Jim.
Consider your decision wisely, sir. There could be no coming back from this.
But there's others, like Batman.
Oh yeah, all over. Keystone, Star City, Bloodhaven, Central. So what I'm saying is maybe this could be a running gig.
The way Scarecrow talks, I think it just might be.
easy. You give up and we're done. Both of us. There's no coming back. Why give up? There's so much more fun to be had out there. Think about it.
Your fears got the better of you, I see. How fitting that I will win, and Batman's life will be over. Not because of what I have done to your precious city, but because you are scared of what I will do to your friends, your family. They are your weakness, hiding just below the surface. I'm sure that you're scared of what will happen when I tear that mask from your face. What will we find? Your true identity, or proof that without your mask, you are nothing? Impotent, powerless, afraid. Leave your equipment on that table, and we can find out.
Mr. Bruce, can you hear me? I'm detecting someone tracking your movement through the city.
I knew he would.
I think I may have missed something, sir. Who are you talking to?
The die is cast, Batman. And from now on, I need your undivided attention. The nightmare is almost...